I'm replacing the brake line.
Vlogging in the woods again. Just vlogging in the woods again. Prefer it that way.
Oh.
Bugs. I'm probably gonna use them as rock lights.
Oh, I have rock lights on my truck. I'd always forget about them.
Here we are, Coppinger Cove. This is round three for me. We came through this last night before we set up camp right over there, and this is like over the hood water. Pretty serious stuff. So last time we were here, we all embarrassed ourselves, kinda, and we're back for redemption. And so far it's been an excellent trip. A nice long drive up here. Got in just in time to set up camp. We're gonna wheel all day today, camp tonight, and then head home tomorrow. So it's beautiful out here. Coppinger Cove, Tennessee, outside of Chattanooga. If you've never been here, come here. And if you can't come here, then watch the video.
Deeper when you are actually in the truck.
Yes, it does.
You like it?
You like the camera?
You like the camera?
Oh, it's a good girl.
Which way is the trail? Headed down bog onto the right shoreline, I think.
Look at this crew of trucks here. That's no worse than what we did this morning. Figure let him drive mine so I can film mine. It's yeah. That's the thing, like I never get to see what my truck looks like.
I know.
This is a spotting and filming location for sure. Holy cow.
You are flexing out. You're a hard driver. I think you can come back.
You're gonna climb this rock with your left rear.
Well, I should have turned my lockers on for that.
Yeah. He said he should have.
I'm just kidding, the back was locked.
Wow.
Jeez, Adam!
All right, I'm going home.
Back up. Hey. Back up to the right. Turn your wheel right. Back up. Right there. Back up about 2 feet. Okay, right there. Now left. Back up a bit. Then you definitely need to go closer to the wall. Okay, it's your turn, Slava. I suggest you turn your locker on for this one.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, definitely. I suggest you do. Yeah. Perfect. Keep coming. Yep.
We did a gnarly water crossing, which you probably just saw. And it damaged all four of our trucks. Well, three of them for sure. Ben there in the white 80 broke his sway bar, ripped it off the axle, which then broke the hard brake line on the axle. So he's now wheeling without any front brakes at all. Pedal to the floor. I had some issues with the water in a distributor, and Slava's windows didn't work for a while, and now they work again. So things are getting hectic.
Okay, Ben, what happened?
I got in a car wreck in the river and snapped my sway bar, didn't realize it, and it took out a brake line.
So yes, it did.
A lot of other minor carnage, but the result is no brakes.
But we have this beauty here.
I think we're gonna pull some parts off of it.
We might be able to.
It's all B-roll anyway. I mean, it's eventually gonna go into film in fucking, you know, 2 seconds at a time kind of thing.
Give me that stick. Give me that stick. It is now. What you doing?
I'm replacing the brake line. Boy, you know that truck over there, luckily had a piece of brake line that we used. I was able to twist it into the right shape and install it here. And you, my friend, now have a brake line again.
Awesome.
And it's a hard line, and I don't think anything's gonna mess with it.
You know, I'll probably leave it like that for a couple years.
Yeah, probably.
That's a miracle brake line.
Yeah, I mean,
in the middle of the Tennessee.
I can't believe we found one and it went in with like no trouble.
Perfectly good skid plate. Skid plate A-okay. Cross member not as okay.
First of all, amazing. Second of all, are your pants full of...
My front end down. Cool, guys?
Dude, you've yeah, you got like solid 3 feet in the air right now.
It's gonna get worse before it gets better.
Go ahead.
Sometimes plans change. Once we knew we had a broken truck, the plan became, get off the trail and fix it. In the end, we dominated. And we got dominated right back. But that's good enough for us. We made it off the trails and onto pavement and settled in for the long trip home.
So look at all this good lighting we have. Well, you almost can't even see that dent.
Right.
I'm back to one taillight, ladies and gentlemen. Just one. Just one whole taillight now, Slava.
Getting too big for your bridges with two.
I got so cocky by having two taillights that I got paid back tenfold by now only having one taillight again. Ooh.